Hello, hello.
Avum Therapeutics. Normally, I wouldn't think twice about a name like that. But Dr. Hunt is certain they're keeping secrets. We learned a load of private security was dispatched to destroy reels of film of all things. This is why I work digital. One press of a button and all the embarrassing bits disappear. Like the time I tripped and fell into a ditch in the middle of the Pine Barrens, while on the hunt for that Jersey devil. That creature is diabolically clever. Anyway, if we track down those mercenaries, we might even find a way to get off this island. Time to get analog, I suppose. Time to show the world things they've never seen before.
Hey, doing all right?
Thank you.
of that.
That's the clinic.
Ava.
Between the temporal and the eternal. Aquinas wrote about it. I suppose that's fitting.
If you come out...
Most cryptids are nocturnal.
Don't be stupid!
Nothing can stop it. next time. All right. Film canisters in hand. There might just be a cinema downtown that could play this. Cinema's up ahead. More than that to make me quit. Projector bulb's out. Need to replace it. Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I know that it ended. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure. The feeling is indescribable.
Let's add a little lightning.
I have never felt this alive. Our work has been realized. Life itself. We hold it. Everything belongs to me.
Dr. Addison? The doctor from the Avon Clinic? Will he transform himself into the Hollowman? Like some kind of apotheosis? How? I need to get back to the fire station right away.
Good to see you.
Hey, I gotta talk to you. Before we got here, my brother was nabbed by some of those cultists. Couldn't stop him, couldn't find him. Now we can't go out there and get him. Anna's been messing with the radio since we got here. Heard him talking. They dug in at an old house near the church. You know, the one by Wheeler Sporting Goods. Could you find my brother for me? Me and Anna would be grateful. Little guy needs an uncle, right? You get it?
safe house. The adrenaline calmed down a bit, shall we?
You found them, huh? Shame what happened to him. Guess we all lost someone out there, though. Thanks for trying.